on Oahu, the medical examiner has identified the pedestrian killed in Maili last night as 29-year-old Juan Aldegor. Police say he and a 19-year-old woman were crossing Farrington Highway in a marked crosswalk just after 6:30 p.m. when they were hit by a sedan driven by a 72-year-old man who police say may have been speeding. They say Aldegor was then hit by a second car. We're told the woman is recovering.